Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to connect Click&Touch 2 keyboard to iPad. So on iPad, open the settings, go to Bluetooth, then switch on Bluetooth. Then on a keyboard, switch on the keyboard, then select desired Bluetooth channel. I will select the third one by short press F3. LEDs blink in blue. And then I press and hold the same channel for 3 seconds. And you see that LED right now starts blinking quickly. Means the keyboard is in the pairing mode and discoverable by iPad. So I can see it here, Click&Touch 2, Bluetooth channel 3. So I click on it and then confirm by pair and the keyboard is connected. So the basic gestures like one finger for a pointer control is working right now. But for advanced gestures, like for three-finger gestures, I need to select a proper preset in the keyboard. I can do this by install the Clevetura app, which is available on iOS and Android, or by press a shortcut. There is a Windows preset, Mac preset, Android preset, and iPad preset on R. So I press FN and R, and keyboard selects the preset. So with the three fingers down gesture, I will show a desktop. And all other three finger gestures are working right now. Like three fingers left or right to select an application, or three fingers up to show a dock. So basically that is. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.